Finally, animal stories tonight. The black and white tux and the unhealthy appetite from Miami. You see, this is Tux, French bulldog, all full of energy now, but was in big trouble last week because his owner noticed that Tux was chewing on something that sounded metal. Uh-oh. Then she noticed her engagement ring was gone.
Oh.
Yep. So in they went to the vet, who says it really wasn't moving in there because Tux isn't all that big. The owner did not especially want to try and wait around for it to drop.
Dang.
So they went in and got it with an endoscopy. Tux is okay. She might have that ring size down, and the wedding is still on. So.